It's your boy, the gaming god, and I am back with another video. I said I was gonna do it. I am back with one and only jujutsu. I know people have done videos on this, so I'm gonna try to keep it simple. I'm gonna go into a training server so I can test stuff out, so I can show y'all the stuff. So, Jujutsu Infinite, we basically know it's a Jujutsu Kaisen game. It's not bad at all. The release date, I don't know if I can say that out loud, so I won't. I'm just here to test stuff out for y'all. I'm mainly gonna be testing out the main stuff. Let's get rid of all the stuff we have. Oh, it's already gone. Okay, we're good. Oh, no, it's not. I lied. Okay, so we're gonna be testing out the mains, which is... my bad. I'm so hard at this. Pause. Lapis. We're gonna test out Gojo stuff, I'll show you that. This one does not work in this thing, so bear with me. Okay, so as you know, training server. This, I'm pretty sure, is Yuta's katana. I'm not sure if it is or not, but I love the katana. It actually looks nice. Alright, so... bring this dummy over here. Yeah, that's electric palm. This is the reverse healing. Alright, here's Lapis. He's obviously charged. You can combo with it too. So, and here what you just saw is a what you call it? Domain Clash. They have that in here. Alright, here's reverse red. It's obviously charged. Spatial pumble. That's the little thing where it shows it. Amazing graphics, not even gonna lie. And you can combo up. Wait. Oh. You need another skill. It's called Rising Kick. Alright, so I'm gonna show you how to combo into that. Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wait. So, up in the air. Follow. You gotta aim it right, and then it hits. It makes you invulnerable for a couple of seconds. Spatial transmission glitch. Okay, and this. Looks amazing. Kyoshi. It's amazing. Alright, now I'm going to show you Sukuna's abilities. Here we go. My personal favorite is Sukuna. So, yes. Yes, yes, yes. He doesn't have that really that much. Switch, flame arrow. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all switch first. Since I got the Itadori fit. Oh wait, this is not the Itadori fit, my bad. Let's get the Itadori fit. Armor. Where's this Itadori fit.
Ryōiki Tenkai.
We just gonna put on the magma suit. Special grave hands. Now we look at, we got the jacket. Alright, here's the switch. I'm pretty sure it's this, yeah. Eat the cursed manga. Trip out. And here's dismantle. Has a little charge up. You can combo into that. Hey! Okay, y'all about to get a little shoulder.
Kyoshi.
Is that Maharaga? I think that's Maharaga. What is this? What am I fighting? Say finally a worthy opponent. Y'all about to see me fight now. Skunajimisu. Get him out of here, chat. Hey. What is that? I haven't seen that before. Okay. You might see me lose. Basically over here fighting Maharaga. Bro, I'm spamming abilities like crazy. Oh my god. Oh
Ryōichi Tenkai.
Gotcha, boy.
Fuma Mizu.
Wait, did he get out of time? I know I'm spamming my page. Found him. I will be showcasing Heavenly Resurrection. Wrong dummy. Did I kill him? Oh yeah, wait, his domain crashed, so that means I did kill him. Alright. Yeah, I've basically seen all the moves for that, so I'll move on to one more. And then I'll show you Heavenly Resurrection. I don't really have any other personal favorites, and some of the other ones are basically just a recreation of the show. Y'all have seen them already. There's this Rika. First, we'll do the conjure. Pretty cool, actually. And she, I think she has her own set of N1s. Oh, yeah. Here's Rika's ghastly fist. Beats the hell out of somebody. You can grab. Oh wait. Next twister. Yeah. Here's the electric stuff. No, they didn't add that yet. I know y'all will like this one. Boogie Woogie. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be showcasing these, but oh well. Here's Boogie Woogie. Boogie Woogie Swap. My best friend. I don't know how that works. Oh, wait, you put it on it and pretty sure. Yeah, you can swap with people. show y'all what Heavenly Resurrection does now. And I think they have Shikigami abilities. I hate people like that. Let's see. Heavenly Resurrection. There it is. They revamped it too, so. So that's not it yet. Promote great. Maximum technique. I already learned it. Okay. So here's Bloodlust. Yeah, I didn't get to see that. So it disables your stuff, so you don't have to use Rising Kick, Uplift. There's one more move that you should use in a time like this. Cursed Tenadrill. I don't remember how to get it. It's Cursed Tenadrill. I know I'm just going to talk about it, but here. Here's Blitz. Here's Manic Barrage. Here's a combo. See if somebody can pop domain before I stop the video. If somebody can, then. Oh, hello, buddy. Somebody to pop domain. There it is. I'll show y'all what it does now. How you doing? So you can pop domain. You just push right in. That'll be it for this video. I said I was gonna do something. I did it. So I wish you luck to the game. Please go support this game. It's actually really good. I do want it to come back.